I was stationed in Patuxent, Maryland in 1969 to the end of 1971.
Wow, and what'd you do there?
I was an aviation metalsmith.
Wow, so you were what they would call a tin bender, is that right?
Yes. Yes.
It sounds like you had a good experience with that.
Oh, I did. I mean, it was something to see, because Patuxent, Maryland was a test center. All the different aircraft you'd see come in there was just amazing.